Hello, my dear friends and residents of the small room. I hope you are having a wonderful time, either if you are enjoying your vacations or if you're already back to work. Most of you saw me for the first time on a live stream more than a year ago. And since the beginning, I had the honor and the privilege of meeting new friends that joined us on this great adventure. What seemed to be a way of keeping my head running and do what I loved far from the real world, with a strange feeling of being performing to a mirror, quickly became a place filled with love and the best friends I could have imagined to exist. The small room became a growing family where I am so privileged to be a part of, week after week, song after song, live stream after live stream. Each one of you lies in a very special place of my heart that I will never forget. I am eternally thankful to all the kind words that you put in the comment section, all the kind private messages that only true and real friends have, and all the true and meaningful support that each one of you showed to me during this last year. But like every one of you, it's time for me to have a little break and have a good rest and give my time also to my beloved family living at number 39 School Street. I hope that you enjoyed the best you could. I had a lot of fun and a great time. You are the best crowd in the world, and only a few musicians have the honor of witnessing such a great relation. And I am one of them. My love and my respect to all of you. Wish you all an amazing time. Now it's time to dim the lights and steal Terminator's words. I will be back.